some crunchy tacos today. So I made pickled red onions and pickled jalapenos. I also made guacamole, and there's sour cream back here. These are bean and ground turkey crunchy tacos that I made. I do have a recipe video on how I make all this. So let's add some toppings. Sour cream.